All right, Lingo Kids friends, it's time to go outside and play.
Yippee! Yippee!
It's a beautiful sunny day, the perfect weather to have fun at the playground. I think I'll come outside too. Ah! Oh, a puddle. Silly me, I forgot that it rained yesterday. Where did the rain go? Good question, Billy. Rain is part of the water cycle. The word cycle means circle. Some water on Earth travels in a circle, up into the air, moving with the wind, then down onto the Earth and back up again. Get it?
I'm not sure.
Not really.
Well, let's look at this puddle. Today is sunny, so tomorrow the puddle might be gone. Where will it go?
It will dry up.
Right, Lisa. That's called evaporation. Say it with me. E-va-por-ra-tion. Tiny amounts of water go into the air until all of the water in the puddle is gone. It's happening right now, even though you can't see it.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
When the tiny bits of water are way up in the sky, they cool and connect together to make clouds. That has a fancy name, too. Condensation. Try that word. Con-den-say-tion. Excellent. See those clouds far, far away? They look gray, don't they?
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
As clouds move across the sky, they pick up more water from the air. If they get too heavy, the water starts to drop. That's rain.
Ah!
It's also called precipitation. Come on, say it. Pre-si-pa-ta-tion. You got it. If it's really cold, snow falls down. Then the sun warms up the air, the snow melts, and the whole cycle starts over again. The weather is constantly changing as it cycles around the planet. Evaporation, condensation, precipitation. We're in luck today. The weather report says sunny skies with only a few clouds.
That's music to our ears.
Well then, let's sing a song about different kinds of weather. Ready? Here we go.
Okay.
I'm almost done washing my hands. I just came back from the store, so I'm washing my hands thoroughly. Do you know why? Washing your hands is one of the easiest and best ways to prevent the spread of germs. Germs are tiny living things that can enter our bodies without being seen. We don't know they're in us until we start to get sick. Because we use our hands for all sorts of things, our fingers help carry some germs from one place to another. When we touch our nose, mouth, or eyes, germs from someone else might get into our bodies. Some germs spread through the air. When we sneeze, we don't use our hand to cover our mouth. Instead, we sneeze into our elbow, right?
Right!
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 We always wash our hands after going to the bathroom. And before we handle food or eat a meal. Washing our hands can be a fun habit. Use warm soapy water and give each finger a sudsy scrub while humming a song for 20 seconds. When we make it a part of our daily routine, like brushing our teeth and combing our hair, washing our hands keeps us healthy.
That's music to our ears.
Well then, let's sing a song about washing our hands and taking care of ourselves. Ready? Here we go.
B-U-B, B-L-E-S.
B-U-B, B-L-E-S.
I said B-U-B, B-L-E-S.
I said B-U-B, B-L-E-S.
Cold here in Canada right now. There's snow on the ground, and many of the trees have lost their leaves. Winter is one of the four seasons of the year. In a few months, the season will change. Do you know why? The Earth spins with a slight tilt. It leans a little to one side. As it makes its way around the sun in 365 days, one half receives more sunlight, while the other gets less.
Oh.
Here in the northern half, the short days of winter start to get longer and longer. With more sunlight, guess what season comes next? Spring! The season when flowers bloom and trees grow their leaves. Meanwhile, what's happening in the southern half of the planet? The opposite. The long days of summer get shorter and shorter. And the next season is Fall. Leaves change color, and animals start to gather food or travel to warmer parts of the world. For many of us, winter, spring, summer, and fall have different weather, which means we eat different foods, wear different clothes, and do different things outside. That's not true everywhere.
What?
Around the middle of a planet halfway is an imaginary line called the equator. It splits the planet in two equal parts. Areas near the equator get about the same amount of sun year-round, so they tend to have two seasons, hot and dry, or hot and wet. At the very top and bottom of the globe, we have the North and South Poles. They get 6 months of all daylight and then 6 months of darkness. Would you want to live there?
No!
No!
Don't worry, it's too cold.
That's music to our ears.
Well then, let's sing a song about the seasons. Ready? Here we go.
No, not me.
It was here, and now it's not. And you're the only one here. You drank my water.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Enough! What on earth is going on here?
Baby Bot just drank all the water from my pool.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Hey, hey, calm down already. Why don't we all go together to the big pool?
Oops.
Oh, right. You're too small. But don't worry. Your water is right there.
Huh? That's not my water. That's a cloud.
Exactly. The water evaporated and turned into a pretty little cloud.
Cloud?
Water never stops. It's part of the water cycle, of course. You don't know about the water cycle?
I know nothing.
I do, but I just forgot.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Enough. I'll teach you. But no arguing. Water never stops. The sun heats it up and turns it into water vapor. Up high in the sky, it cools down and becomes a cloud. And what does wind do to a cloud? Water never stops. Water drops in the cloud get bigger, then it rains. Water never stops. And it repeats again and again because...
Water never stops!
I guess you get it now.
I know the water cycle.
Now that you know what's happening, let's fill the pool.
I don't want that water.
What?
I want my water.
Ah!
Oh no, my water's running away.
Okay, baby bot, follow that cloud.
Water? It's snow.
It's too cold. We need heat to melt the snow. Then it'll become water again.
Baby Bot, we need to go where it's warm. Down the hill. Come swim with us, Lisa.
Me? In the baby pool? I'm a month older than you. I'm going to the cool pool. The grown-up pool. To use the adult pool, you have to be this tall. Hi, guys. Is there room for one more?
Of course!
Yes!
Yay! Yippee!
More songs, activities, and podcasts on our YouTube channels.
That was fun!